Hi, in this video we learn how to lighting a bathroom without environment lights. For this route, we use IES lights as the main lights. Then use rectangle lights as ceiling lights. Incorporate mesh lights for some of the objects. Finally, the second camera. As you can see, there is no light in the scene, so we start with the IES lights. Copy the lights in instance mode and increase the intensity until you achieve normal brightness in the scene. These small sphere lights do not affect the overall lighting but enhance the realism of the lights through lens effects. Keep in mind that these lights should be visible to the camera. Now, add some rectangle lights in the ceiling. In this case, I do not make them invisible because of the lens effect. If you enjoyed the video, please like it and leave a comment below. You can add hidden lights with a warm temperature to create lighting contrast because the main lights are cold.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us.
The chandelier is a downloaded object that includes its own lighting. I just recreated the light material.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highway.
sideways till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
for the mirror's light, I use the mirror shape and assign a mesh light to it. Don't make it invisible.
We'll be right back.
Now the final render. The way I set the camera settings for depth of field is in the video link, which appears in the top right. Thanks for watching.